This is a GCS news break.
Peace is riding my bike.
At Stokesdale Elementary, students are talking about what peace means to them. They're doing so as part of an International Day of Peace celebration. They've also created handmade pinwheels to become part of an art installation project in their schoolyard. The pinwheels, fastened by pencils, are decorated with messages of peace. This is the first year Stokesdale Elementary has taken part in Pinwheels for Peace, and the end result is nearly 550 colorful creations filling the lawn.
So today I put my pinwheel in the ground, and I read my peace paper, and I read some books today about Peace Day, and it's just been a really good day.
Educators say they hope the spinning of the pinwheels in the wind will spread thoughts and feelings about peace throughout the country and the world.
I hope they remember the fun that they had creating these and the ways that we talked about and discussed on ways that we can bring peace into our own environments as well, especially kids this young. It's pretty important to think of ways that they themselves can bring a sense of peace.
This has been a GCS News Break.